course, he's.
Yeah, no, he's a coach. He gets, he's got his UEFA and everything. Yeah. He does. You know what the thing is? When Siam actually he plays with it, he makes our team play a certain way. He goes, okay, today we're pressing. Press up, and we all play together as a system. Here it's very random sometimes. Because everybody's their own coach. We've all got strong personalities, so everybody thinks they know best. And when you don't have a coach, everyone's going to do what they think is best. When you have Siamak there, at least we all listen. We all have one goal. So we're all playing to a certain, you know what I mean?
Good. He's a good player, Cameron.
Yeah, he's
strong. He's exactly what we needed. See, Franklin's good. He gets the ball. He fights. He's good defensively. But attacking-wise, he doesn't have that ability that Kamiar does to open up the game and spread us quickly, you know?
Nice win.
Post game interview, Mishi.
Grab the match ball, you gotta have to.
What is that, bud? I don't think you can.